Michaels, you need to fight back now. I mean, that hurt. That's gotta hurt his back, and as weakened as Michaels was already. Oh no!
Look at Shawn Michaels go for a back suplex, but wait a minute, Jericho counters into a bulldog.
Jeez, what a nice set of counters by.
What a counter by Jericho! Shawn Michaels really didn't have enough strength to lift it up for the back suplex. This could be it. Who knows?
No. HBK Shawn Michaels, he just can't get control of Jericho.
It seems like every time Shawn Michaels comes back, Jericho turns the tide and finds a way to make sure Michaels does not. Wait, Shawn Michaels ducks. Wait a minute, sweet chin music!
Oh!
Sweet chin music out of nowhere!
Yeah, pull him away for those ropes and get a cover right here, Michaels, come on!
And he get the cover, yes he does! One, two, and how did Jericho kick out of Sweet Chin Music?
What's Jericho gonna do here? And over the ropes.
Shawn Michaels clotheslining Jericho out. Oh my, what's Shawn Michaels thinking here? Could be thinking moonsault. Yes, he is. No, Jericho gets away.
Wow. Now that could break Michaels' ribs there. That was just on. That wasn't a mat. That was padding and very close to concrete.
Jericho puts
rope breaker. I think
flat
work.
A code breaker connects. This could be at 1-2. And
two.
That boots on the outside is what did Shawn Michaels in here. And Jericho picks up a win and momentum heading into No Way Out.
I personally say for just a Saturday night main event, that was a fairly good match between Michaels and Jericho. Commends to them both, but Jericho is able to pick up the win and add momentum for Jericho going to No Way Out.
The thing about it is that Shawn Michaels went to the well maybe too much. Going for that moonsault, Jericho saw that coming. And Jericho hits a code breaker back in the inside for the win.
I thought Michaels had somehow pulled it out once again with his sweet chin music, but Jericho was able to kick out. Michaels got cocky. That's all she wrote.
Really huge win for Jericho.
We are back once again.
Back on ECCW, and here comes Smokey, who defeated Ted DiBiase on ECCW, but still wanting to get his hands on Cody Rhodes. After the match, Cody Rhodes tried to come up with a steel chair, but Smokey Blunt, the outside guy, got a steel chair of his own, sending Cody Rhodes running. Smokey has still been wanting to get his hands on Cody Rhodes, wanting a match after Cody Rhodes took him out of the Royal Rumble. What do you think of the situation that's going on there?
Well, Cody Rhodes, like MVP earlier, you can't run from your fights. Smokey eventually is going to catch up to him and take the pain, take the punishment, and straight to Rhodes. And Smokey wants Rhodes.
One thing Smokey and Cody Rhodes does not want to risk is his good looks. Because you know Smokey has that acid. He wouldn't be afraid to use it on Cody Rhodes.
And Smokey, he wants a match right now with Rhodes.
From Cody Rhodes. Smile on his face.
Oh, you're not feeling it tonight. Come on. Smokey just calling him boy. He does not want... He is sick and tired of Cody Rhodes running like a little wimp.
Oh, it says if he can beat Cody Rhodes wanting another man to fight for his titles. Who's that man going to be?
Something tells me it's not just going to be Little Rey Mysterio.
Smokey, Oh, no.
You know, honestly, I had the feeling that he would come out. I just had this feeling that somehow Mark Henry would get in the would be the dirty work of Cody Rhodes.
Oh, this is just an act of cowardice. Now Mark Henry, you know, this man is taking out Goldberg, Undertaker, plus guys like Matt Hardy, who is also fat and he wanted to commit suicide, and Dolph Ziggler and many others.
That was a little fun, but Mark Henry, he is, as they say, the world's strongest man. He's been
on the path of destruction ever since coming to SmackDown. And things aren't looking good for Smokey here tonight. He's got to combat against the world's strongest man.
You know, if Smokey can somehow stop this unstoppable bear known as Mark Henry, I think that'd be really good for him, because it shows what so many people were taken out by a man can take down.
And going for Henry right. Smokey's no small man either. Well, Mark Henry just planted him down like he was nothing.
Smokey needs to, you know, do some. I think personally, the best way for Smokey to win this is take out the legs of Mark Henry.
Smokey's not known for strategy, though. He's going to go for a straight-up fight. But yeah, like you said, he's got to find some ring strategy, because charging a man like Mark Henry is not going to get the job done.
I mean, Mark Henry's a little, I think Smokey's a little taller than Mark Henry, it appears, but Mark Henry in weight terms is much larger. I don't think trying to outpower him is a good idea.
Smokey needs to learn some in-ring strategy. Oh, using his quickness.
It's one thing he does have over Henry, and going on to the strategy part, if you want to be big, you got to have more than just power. That's why Mark Henry, he's always been one to take out people, do the dirty work, really make a name for himself.
I mean, he did the dirty work for Edge, remember that?
Yeah, but who capitalized on that? Edge, someone who used strategy to win the world title. I mean, Mark Henry, he just doesn't seem to use the strategy to get anywhere.
It just seems like he says, I'm just going to destroy anyone. I don't really care about title shots. And that's got to change about Mark Henry. You just can't destroy people just left and right and not get a title opportunity for it.
Yeah, you gotta be someone for yourself. You can't just be the lackey.
He's not really a lackey. He just enjoys... He wanted to torment Goldberg and Undertaker on his own terms. It's not like he's a lackey for anyone. He's just too dumb to realize that his path of destruction might lead to a possible world title shot.
Seriously, but Smokey tonight, maybe he can develop a little strategy to win this match and finally get Cody Rhodes at WrestleMania 2.
Mark Henry overpowering Smokey. And Mark Henry, Smokey hanging the ropes down.
And there we go. Smokey able to use the momentum of Mark Henry to throw Mark Henry over the ropes. It's this. Smokey gonna use those steel steps.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Ooh.
This is good strategy here.
God, I'm sorry, that's a little hilarious. kind of bashing the head of Mark Henry in. Smokey could make a really good point in this match.
Oh, Mark Henry from behind.
Ow.
And maybe it took too much time. And oh!
You know, I realize it's kind of a coward thing, but Smokey should have maybe beat down Mark Henry a little more.
Oh, wait!
Oh!
Hey!
God!
Mark Henry may be taking too much time. Mark Henry might be in trouble.
Oh, Mark Henry's, wanting for destruction.
Oh! Just like that.
Neither of these men want to lose by countout. They just want to destroy each other. Somehow that
looking to get the
oh no!
He did a Kurt Angle a few weeks ago before the Rumble. Oh no!
Oh God! And Smokey's ribs may be broken.
Mark Henry's not. Oh no!
Not again. What's he gonna?
Oh!
Ah! God!
His leg ran on the steps.
Smokey might have cost himself here. Really.
No, Mark Henry, who could have had this match won, is just wanting to put more. Just wanting to destroy him even more. Oh, come. Mark, what? No.
No, Mark.
To John,
Mark.
As well as Goldberg.
Ref, do something about this. Seriously. And Mark Henry's trying to take out the ref. This is a complete disgrace.
Come on, Mark. Yeah,
good God. What? I don't get what goes through this man's mind. I believe.
World's strongest. Oh no.
Oh my God.
Broken him in half.
Smokey's back, ribs, you name it. Maybe he's gonna do it again. Really? What? Why? Why? That.
Come on now, Mark. Come on. This is enough. Stop this.
Now a bear hug. Dear God. I don't know. Honestly, I believe Smokey, his ribs, his back, they could be badly hurt. That was
just complete destruction here.
Smokey, he went through the announcer's table, was slammed under the steel steps.
That was two world's strongest man, strongest slam in a bear hug.
It's just, this is a mockery. I don't understand why the hell this is allowed to happen.
And now he's smiling like he accomplished something, again.
And once again, Mark Henry, he's going to get nothing out of it, because he doesn't want anything out of it. He just wants
to end people's careers.
Dear God, not anymore. Seriously.
Well, come on now. We've done enough already.
There's World's Strongest Slam. I'm seriously sick of this shit. I will say that right now.
Who's gonna stop the World's Strongest Man?
I honestly don't know. I don't think anyone can, but if there's someone out there, please do. This trash needs to get out of WEDF.
Mark Miller just